we've taken up a different position. We're a little bit closer to them. They should come out anyways. I've got them baited real good. So, let's see if we can just sit here real quiet and watch and wait. Today we're gonna be using these bunker busters right here. I don't know if you can be able to get a good shot, but these are them, sorta. Okay, let's just wait on some. I'll show you what they can do. Thank you. thief, you motherfucker. Guys, I'm sure you seen it. I just couldn't get a bead on him that quick. He hauled us on out there, stole the baloney, and rolled out. Let's see if I can be quick enough to get this next one. Hopefully, a lot of times these damn rats, they get greedy, so more than likely he'll be out again. About 5 o'clock in the morning. Be ready for him this time. We've been ready for him last time. Hey guys, I think it's safe to say I just shot that bitch in the head. Get us a picture. Yeah, that's the only way I'm dead. Very nice. Let's see if you turn them. Take a look at him. Boy, you sure did bleed a lot, huh? You can get a better look at it. Take a look at that, guys. This is what the Ruger Impact Max does to pesky ass fucking rats. So, I thought I'd do a little video showing off the fucking Ruger. Oh, yeah, that's right in the head. You don't get much better than that, guys. Look at that. Right fucking... right between his fucking eyes. Another female, looking pregnant too. Pretty satisfying shit right there. All right, guys. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, give me a like, share it, and tell all your buddies how fun it is to shoot these rats, these pests. They're just a blast. Now, they're really tough. You gotta get quite a quality rifle in order to take these suckers down. They are very tough. They got a tough hide. I found that the only real guaranteed way that you can get rid of these things is by shooting them in the head. So, that's what I've been doing. Anyway, seems to work out really good. This is me, Brian, and I'm signing off. I hope all y'all have a good day.